How's it going, everybody? It's the CDH Warrior coming at you with another episode of... Let's play Pokemon Gold. So, we're gonna be headed towards Cyanwood, but there's one more thing I need to do. Is hope that we can get our Eevee leveled high enough that we can get an Umbreon. It's already dark, so... First of it is, you don't have the running shoes in this game, so... Okay. It's quite cute. So it's between 100 and 149. Really trusts you. Okay. So we make it Togetic. If we can get Togetic, that pretty much gives us a decent Pokemon for Cyanwood. I was hoping to get Eevee high enough to evolve, but I guess that's too much of an ask. The unfortunate thing is we can't get to Cyanwood right now because we don't have Surf. Not that we don't have the badge for it, we just don't have the HM. Thing is, once I get Togepi to Togetic, I really don't quite care about its happiness level, because it doesn't really get anything. I mean, you can give it return, but that's about all it'll do. Okay. Really trust you. Oh, so we could get two evolutions here. Let's ride around a little bit more. Because if we can get Togetic and Gulp and Crobat, we'll worry about Eevee as we get closer to the Elite Four. because we can kind of ride around with Eevee and get it to where it'll evolve. With both of them basically stating, I get the feeling it really trusts you. The wrong direction, weren't I? Yeah, I was supposed to go north. Let's head back towards Ecruteak. Figure out where I turned wrong. Let's see this one evolve. Oh, a Hoot Hoot. This should pretty much be a guaranteed catch, but I'm not sure. Considering it's 20 levels above. Okay. This was the guy that we skipped over last time. Rookie fan Derek, okay. Pikachu! And a Golbat. I was not expecting a crit, but... Oh, why didn't it evolve? I know she said it was... I know she said it really trusted me. Meltank, of course. Might as well catch one. Wait a minute, I thought I was supposed to be able to get to Cyanwood. Oh, we have Surf. I think the issue is that we don't have anything that can learn it. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Can't really do much with Pidgeotto, so we're going to Do I literally not have a... I haven't caught anything. I have no Pokemon that can learn Surf. Have I even seen anything that can use Surf? I think Meryl can learn Surf, but I don't remember where I found a Meryl. Poliwag! Do I have to fish for Poliwag? Oh well. I don't have a Pokemon that can use Surf, and that's what I need to have to get to Olivine! Ugh. Funny enough, if I recall correctly, what do I have to catch a... Okay, just an old rod. I don't have a fishing rod! Okay! Old rod. Where do I find an old rod? Okay. I've got to go all the way back. Okay. All I have to do is go back to Violet City. Okay, I can do that. I thought it was going to make me go all the way back to Azalea. Thank you. tone.
A spinnerack. That's fine. That'll eventually get me an area dose. Which, by the way, at one point I want to do one with purely bug type types now. The unfortunate issue is it doesn't tell me where I am. The irony is, so I went the wrong direction with that. Thank you.
let's go all the way back to Ekertake and try and find a Poliwag. Looper. Don't ask me why I taught my starter to use cut. I'm honestly not sure what I was thinking. City. This should get me into Ekertake. Here we are. Please let this... Oh, it's a magic orb. Well, I guess you're nothing more than Deathfodder here. Poliwag! Mm-hmm. I should be able to paralyze and catch it.
Probably.
Thunder Wave. Shouldn't be able to get out of this. There we go. And now we have our surfing Pokemon. So, next week we are going to go surf. Funny enough, if I recall, Raticate can learn surf. Nope, it cannot. That's one of the few that it can't learn. Last bit of this game. Not of this game, of the... Deposit Spinarak. Withdraw Poliwag. For some stupid reason, I swear Drowsy can learn. What does Poliwag even know? Stats. Bubble, Hypnosis, and Surf. Okay. And I taught Surf, so... It's not really a good attacking Pokemon overall, but otherwise it's actually pretty good for just fodder if you're... Anyway, for the CDH Warrior, I'm Drew Monday, and I will see you next week. I'll see you on Monday with another episode of Kirby. So, I will see you then. So, for the CDH Warrior, I stream for an organization called CDH Stars and Angels. We're a 501c3 nonprofit that helps children with congenital diaphragmatic hernia. If you could, please go check out our website at cdhstarsandangels.org or our Facebook page at CDH Stars and Angels. So, next week we are headed to Cyanwood. And we're not going to deal with the Whirlwinds. To be honest, there's no real point in attempting that. So, for the CDH Warrior, I'm Drew Monday, and I will see you next time. Have a great day.